On the run from the Armada, are you? Well, I run a pirate haven here, not a charity. If you want me to hide you, you'll have to work for it. One of my more willful crewmen, a buccaneer named Finn, stole a jade amulet from me. I need it back. Finn fled to Skull Mountain and roused the Troggies. Now they're bombarding us. Get my amulet back. Report to Chief Rigby at the West Bastion. If you're to be a pirate, you need a ship. Do this right, and I'll give you one. You have my word of honor. Do we have an accord?
See that pillar? It's a life fountain. Life fountains heal you and revive your companions. If you're defeated in combat, the life fountain is where you reappear. Ahoy there! Keep your head down unless you're looking to be blown up. Blasted Troggies, they've gone mad. You want that? She went across the bridge to teach the savages a lesson. You'll do more good there!
Look at the footprints. There is a safe path here.
Before it disappears.
Don't worry, it is not a race. Everyone gets an equal share from every chest that is opened.
Victory! After you win a fight, no enemies will attack you for a few seconds, so you can get to a safe place.
Thank you. Smartly done,
you have room for another on your crew, Captain.
You're here for Finn.
Well,
but you'll have to get pretty close to mark them.
Yes, Captain.
Be careful. Report back when you're finished. Good hunting.
Your crew's growing, Pirate. Click the hook in the top, and this is your companion management screen, where you can see details about everyone in your crew.
The first incoming is your first mate. They follow you in game and almost always appear in battle.